Open a door. Life is beautiful, but not always easy. And the challenge lies in facing it with courage, letting the beauty of life act like a balm, which makes the pain bearable during trying times by providing hope. Life is full of moments of joy, pleasure, success, and comfort, punctuated by misery, defeat, failures, and problems. There is no human on earth, strong, powerful, wise, or rich, who has not experienced struggle, suffering, or failure. Every day, we look around ourselves, and each day we see something new and something old that are all special contributions adding to the world around us. Each one, no matter what shape, color, personality, or ability, is a special gift to us that we all should be grateful for. In life, we are thankful for many things, especially the way we are made, our ability to learn things, get things done, and progress swiftly. But this is not the case for everyone around us. Nisha, a girl with Down syndrome, was born in a poor family. Her parents noticed that Nisha was not like the other children of her age. Nisha developed severe behavioral problems. She refused to walk and needed to be carried around, with absolutely no self-help or speaking skills, and frequent tantrums being the only way of expressing herself. It was at this time she was brought to Opportunity School, a special school for the mentally challenged children. Using all possible therapies and training, with patience and with hope, the teachers and the staff at Opportunity School began to train her. Thus began Nisha's journey to learn, a journey to life. Nisha slowly but steadily progressed. She learned to listen when her name was being called and followed single-step instruction. After rigorous training, she now uses her fingers to feed herself, follow and imitate others. Once refused to even walk, she now climbs stairs. She can now do simple everyday tasks that most of us take for granted. But these proved to be life-changing moments for Nisha. Opportunity School presently has more than 140 students with different behavioral disorders such as ADHD, autism, Down syndrome, cerebral palsy, and multiple disabilities. The school's main purpose of existence is to train mentally challenged children to live in normal life situations with less dependency and to educate them the ways and means to everyday life. To become self-supporting and take care of one's self, and to cater to the need of assistance to those stressed families as social obligation in the service of the society. Opportunity School was built in 1969 and housed at that time only a few inmates. Over the years, due to the emerging structures around, the road leading to this old building had been raised frequently, which resulted in the rise of ground level around the school building. Due to this, during rainy days, the school building gets flooded. It takes weeks or even months for the water to recede. The structural stability of the school is now under threat. Few years ago, the school managed to build temporary remedial alterations to the structure, and the children struggled to live with it. Taking into consideration the physical condition of these children in an adverse situation, the school management has decided to construct a new school building to help these special children live in a safe, clean, and healthy environment. For this noble cause, the school seeks your free will support. You can be a part of this life-changing mission by contributing to this noble cause and bring back the smiles of these less fortunate and neglected children. To construct a new school building with all the essential amenities, the estimated cost is around $800,000. Your generous contributions to this project will go a long way in building a future for these children. If we, together, put our hearts and stretch a helping hand, we can secure a bright future for these children. They live in hope that someday, somehow, some way, they will witness a new morning. Can you make it so? A ray of hope.